It's
Bonnie,
just different.
What do you think you're doing carrying marijuana around in your pocket?
What are you talking about? Different.
You know what I'm talking about. These were in your coat pocket and Jim says they're marijuana. Yourself up with this wrong stuff.
You don't even know what you're talking about. What do you know about pot?
Pot? Is that what you call it? Marijuana was something to read about in the newspapers, not find in my own home. Now, you wash your face. Come downstairs as fast as you can. Your father wants to talk to you.
But when it comes to somebody finding sticks of grass in my pocket, the whole family has to push the panic button.
Somebody didn't find them, Bonnie. I did, and I pushed the panic button. Why wouldn't I?
Look, has either one of you ever tried marijuana?
No.
Of course not.
Well, just because you don't know anything about it, automatically it's got to be worse than drinking.
Sleeping. Let me tell you, I sure woke up in a hurry when I saw what Mom had in her hand.